Chile's Ministry of Public Works announced on Wednesday plans to build a cable car system in northern Santiago, shortening a 45-minute trip between two business centres to just 12 minutes. The cable cars will run between the Tobalaba metro station, located within the Sanhattan Financial Centre, and Ciudad Empresarial, the largest business park in Chile. The cable car system will run 146 carriages, each able to carry up to 10 people.